slime should not be. It's stinky, there's hair in it, and the texture's nothing like I've ever seen. This slime needs a miracle. Good thing I have a ton of magical clay, which is the key ingredient in fixing slime. I'm adding some white clay to fix the texture and help lighten the color, which helped a ton. This slime was stinky, so I added lemon scent for a fresh and it worked perfectly. Now, I don't have much option for the colors here because the slime is so dark, so I went for black and green, which I used green and black magical clay for as well. Topped it off with some glitters, and I am done. I'm gonna be honest, the slime scared me, but I think I did a pretty good job. What do you guys think?
He has a small dick. What do I, should I do?
Need it?
Hello?
What's so funny, yo?
He wanted to see a guy shove his balls up his own ass. And I skipped. I skipped because, like, why?
I'm talking like that. Well, this is my regular voice, so I'm talking right now. But I started listening to, like, Dirk, Youngboy.
Boy, that don't change our voice a little biggly, higgly, squiggly. I gotta beat it. That's the fastest I've ever got here in a minute. Wow. That's crazy. In 2 minutes. Well, actually less than a minute. That's actually crazy. Can I get up there in less than 2 minutes? Honestly, that would be actually crazy. We can! I messed up, but I got immediately back up, and bam, baby. That one's honestly pretty easy, honestly. I would not fail, honestly. Like, I was coming down. Okay, so, I don't know how to do it. What the fuck? I'm trying to film it, though. What the fuck? I guess you can't go on the fish.
Foot creep, ooh, all the way.